The Islamic State group has claimed responsibility for a car bomb that killed at least 13 people and wounded 30 others in central Baghdad. The bombing took place in a commercial street and targeted the mainly Shiite Muslim Qarada district. Last July, the same district was hit by a massive truck bomb that killed over 320 people, an attack also claimed by ISIL. Both bombings happened during the Islamic month of Ramadan, when many stay up late and eat out after fasting.